can't be fighting with the other recruits. You need those men to have your back. There's enough out here trying to kill us without trouble amongst our own.
You're right. I'm sorry. I'm Garrett.
Frostfinger told me about you. Seems to think you might be trouble.
He won't stop bothering me.
You were a squire. He thinks you have potential. He said you fought for the North with the Foresters. You were there, at the Twins.
Yes.
I still don't understand. 3,000 men, and not one could save my brother. Why didn't anyone fight back? Why didn't they rally to their king?
Nobody was expecting it. One minute we were drinking and telling jokes, and the next, the phrase cut us open.
Those cowards. Couldn't face Rob like men, so they stabbed him in the back. They couldn't even give him an honourable death. Let him die fighting.
Walder Frey and Roose Bolton will pay for their treachery.
I'd like to believe you, but men like that don't get what they deserve. Now the Freys command River Run, and the Boltons are Wardens of the North. After what they did, it's not right.
They murdered my family. I should have been there.
I keep thinking if I'd been there, I could have done something. But chances are, I'd be dead too. Whatever I once thought, my place is here. With the Night's Watch. There are those here who will hate you for who you are. Southerners who will call you traitor, Northerners who will call you craven. Some won't even have a reason. They'll hate you anyway. You can't do anything about it. Trust me, I know.
I can't just ignore him.
No good will come of doing otherwise. Most of the men are criminals, forced to take the black. You were a squire for a noble house. What happened to you today happened to me more times than I can count. I learned there's nothing more important than having brothers you trust. Whoa. I felt the same first time I saw it. I heard you want to be a ranger. Why? Why risk your life out there?
Winter is coming. I want to fight.
You'll have your chance, don't worry. Not many recruits want to be rangers. They'd rather stay here where they think they'll be warm and safe. But Mance Rayder marches on the wall with 100,000 Wardens. I've seen them for myself. The men here are murderers, thieves, rapers. You won't like most of them, and they won't like you. But they're your brothers now. Can you stand with them? Can you see past your differences?
I'll stand with them.
Glad to hear it. I'd say you'll get used to the cold, but you won't. Come on. Better get by a fire, or you'll end up like Frostfinger.
I'm here, but where are you? Who's there?
Where do you think you're going? At this time of night?
I'm meeting someone.
It's a little late to be out, isn't it? Do you know what this uniform means?
It means you serve the Lannisters.
So, you best get yourself back to your chambers. And I mean, now! Don't like it, you can take it up with the commander.
No, I'm staying out here.
Are you deaf?
At ease, Lucan. The lady is with me.
Yes, sir. Enjoy your night.
I hope he wasn't bothering you, my lady. I'm Damien.
Thank you, Damien.
It was my pleasure. You got my note.
That was you.
I'm very glad you could make it. I've been wanting to talk to you for quite some time. I am sorry about this, Mira, but you've made enemies of the wrong people. A handmaiden should know her place.
What people?
I'll make this quick if that helps. I'd hate to see you suffer.
The wrong people.
So someone sent him?
What are you doing here?
I heard yelling. You did what you had to do, Lady Mira. You had no choice.
I need to get back. Someone might see me.
I'll take care of him. I know a few places in Fleabot. No one will ever find him.
Don't tell anyone.
I won't.
Everything all right, sir? Damien, where are you?
You must be ready to defend us, Roderick. Your body may be damaged, but your spirit must be like iron. You let nothing stand in your way, do you understand? If you have to murder every last White Hill down to the babes in their beds, no matter what, you must do it. Promise me.
I will kill anyone who stands in my way. I will do whatever it takes.
Remember that. You must be ready. Promise me.
We will be ready, Mother. Mira, Asher, even Garrett. They all stand with us. We are strong.
Yes. I suppose we have to be.
Would you say a few words, my lord? My father. He was everything. Everything I ever wanted to be. He showed me what it is to be a lord. He was always honorable. I never knew a better man. And I am sorry. I love you, Father. Ethan, my little brother.
We honor Lord Gregor Forrester, my husband, my love, and our Lord Ethan, my sweet little boy. But now is time to say goodbye. Father and son are returned to the earth, to the ice. And from their sacrifice, new life begins.
Iron from ice.
Iron from ice.
From ice we foresters born, to ice we all return. Father, brother, I've sworn to guard this rest you've earned. I'd bear my neck to swim the shivering sea, paint slaver's bay in crimson veins, to bring Ethan back to me. Snow grabbed me from my mother's grasp to claim.